Hey guys, so today I'm taking Luna schooling, and it's her first time out ever, so I thought I might vlog it and show you guys how she behaves. She's probably gonna have a meltdown, but yeah, see how she goes. It's like 8 a.m. and I'm about just getting ready to go to the stables. Today I'm wearing this Spooks show shirt. It is a show shirt, but I've like folded the collar down so it looks kind of like a polo shirt. And I'm just wearing my HKM breeches and some riding socks. So yeah, hopefully she will load straight away because I don't have much time to mess around. But I've tried to load her once before and she went in straight away. But this time it's a horse box and not a trailer, so I don't know if she's ever been in a horse box before. But yeah, she's really food orientated, so I think she should be fine if I show her a bit of food. I'll see you at the stables, I guess. So we just got to the arena. She hasn't eaten anything. She's a bit stressed. Where's the ponies? There's no ponies. Oh, pony. Good girl. Yeah, good. Come on, Lou. Good girl.
Cause I'm in this house, I'm in this hole, oh my time.
Good girl. Yeah, she was so good. Good girl. And we're just about to go home now. Yeah, good girl. My dad's just talking on the phone. Yeah, she was so good. So we've just stopped to get petrol, and she was so good. I'm so happy with her. Yeah, she went pretty well and did a bit of shoulder in, leg yield, walk, drop, canter. I didn't really canter much on the right rein because that's her bad rein and she wasn't really picking it up very well, so I just thought I'd leave it. But yeah, she was so good. Hello. Don't know if you can see her. So just a quick update, it's now 10 p.m. and basically Luna went really well today. I thought she'd be a little bit more tense and spooky and everything, but she was actually really, really relaxed by the end of it and she didn't spook at anything. She had a little look at like flowers and stuff, but she didn't like jump at them or anything. She just sort of looked at them and then went past. But yeah, so I'm really happy with her and I'm hoping to go to a show in October, almost November actually, but there's also one at the end of September, I believe, and I may go to that, but I'm not sure, like, with college and stuff, I need to sort of get into a new routine with college, because I'm starting college soon, so, yeah, and she really needs work on her right rein, because she can barely, like, canter on the right. Like, today, I did not canter pretty much at all on the right, like, I did, like, a circle, and then she just fell out of it, so, she is usually better than that, but, yeah, she just couldn't do it today. I could not pick up the right lead, and she's just so imbalanced on the right rein in canter, so there's not much point in doing it at the moment. So I don't want to compete until I can do prelim, because I don't really see the point of just doing intro. So, yeah, so I'm just gonna wait till her canter's sorted, and then we'll go showing and stuff. But honestly, like, I'm not too bothered about going to a lot of shows until she's, like, at a higher level. So I don't see a lot of point in, like, taking her out a lot to get her used to her atmosphere and going away from home, because she coped with it really well on the first time. So yeah, that's that. And yeah, tomorrow she's gonna get a day off, and then Thursday I'm gonna lunge her, Friday I'm gonna hack her, and Saturday I'm gonna school her, and then I don't know what else I'm going to do in the next days. I haven't planned that yet, but on Wednesday she's getting physio, so it would be cool to see how she's developed since last time. I think last time she got physio out was March, I think. So it would be interesting to see what my physio thinks. So my camera just cut off, but I can't remember what I was saying. So I'm just going to end the vlog here, and I hope you guys kind of enjoyed that. I know, like, I don't vlog a lot, but I don't really have time. So I hope that's enough, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time.